Hi everybody, it's Dakyla and I have another video for you. So this one's going to be a little bit longer, yay! And I will warn you in advance that I just decided to film this. So I didn't do a lot of setup, but it was a request and I did have this outfit on and I'm just going to keep trying to get, there we go, trying to get the blanket smoothed out. So at least a couple of you guys have asked me to do another video, like a trying on video with socks, and I have socks, so I will definitely do that for you. So I have 5 pairs of longer socks, mostly knee highs, and one pair that I think is a little bit longer than that, actually maybe quite a bit longer. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started so this video isn't forever long. So here's the first pair. These are my Yeti socks. This is one of my favorite pairs of socks. So, I actually like to wear these out sometimes. Sometimes I'm just in this certain type of mood, and I'm in the mood to wear my Yeti socks out. So I do. And I like the way they look with my boots. I have a few different pairs of boots that go to about here. So the little Yetis peek out the top. Do you see them? I love them. I love these Yetis. I actually just love Yetis in general. I don't know why. I don't even know that much about them or why I like them or anything. I just think they're cute. So these and all of my socks. So I have one pair I think that I haven't worn before. The rest I've worn, so they're not in perfect brand new condition, and they are definitely going to have cat hair on them. So if you see me doing this, it's the cat hair. So these are like a dark teal color with blue dots on them, and the Yetis on the top, and there are dots on the bottom. And the heels are more plain, so I really, really like these. These are definitely among my favorite socks in my whole collection, so. And I know my nails aren't done. I intend to do a mani-pedi today, but I didn't, if I did that before I did this video, I wouldn't have gotten to film this video today, and I'm not sure when I would have had time to film it later. So hopefully you can excuse my bare nails this one time. So that's the Yeti socks. Okay, now the next pair is also super fun. These are dinosaur socks. Okay, so these, see that? They have dinosaurs on them with hearts. So they are a little bit thicker than the Yeti ones because they have more detail to them, which is interesting, but and they're a teensy bit longer, just a little bit. I always have to get the heels in the right place, and because I have such small feet, sometimes they're just a teeny bit big. These actually fit pretty well. So there's the dinosaur socks. See if I can go more sideways for you. There we go. I love these. I really love all of these socks. I haven't been building my sock collection as much because I've been focusing on stockings, but I really love socks too. So there's the bottom. And that was my hip popping on the floor. Or actually my, what they call, sit bones popping on the floor. Like I said, this video is definitely very casual. And hopefully that's okay, because that's what I have for you today. And I know I keep moving around. I actually do that when I sit on the floor a lot. I use my my hands to kind of reposition myself a little bit. So this is very, very real and unscripted. I'm going to show you this pair next. So I actually haven't worn these before. And the feet might be a little bit big. I'm not sure. I haven't tried them on. These have cameras on them with flashes. That's what those are. So they're black socks. These feel a little bit... I don't really know how to... I wouldn't say rougher, but there we go. They're a little bit more elastic, if it feels like. Definitely a little bit more snug feeling. Not that the other ones were loose, but these definitely fit a little bit more snug. Okay, there's one. My hip just keeps popping on this floor. Maybe I should have doubled up the blanket. There we go. Yeah, these definitely, I don't know if you can tell that I'm working a little bit more to get them on, like over my toes and stuff, because they're definitely not stretched out, and like I said, they feel like they have more elastic in them. I don't know why this one has like dust on it. Okay, see if I can move a bit more slowly, maybe not keep making the crunchy sounds with my hip on the floor. So there's one and two. These are pretty nice. They actually, the leg part fits really well. They fit really snug, which is kind of a nice feeling. Totally getting my ab workout in today, like sitting like this, because I'm like tilted back. These are really cute too. Let's see what the bottoms look like. Oh, they've got cameras on them too. So far they all have patterns on the bottom. I'm used to socks usually being plain on the bottoms, but a lot of these pattern socks seem to actually have the patterns on the bottom as well. I also have a pretty decent collection of cute and slightly strange ankle socks. I know they're not as, maybe not as fun to look at for some people as these longer socks, but if you guys would like to see an ankle socks video kind of like this one, let me know and I will definitely do that for you. Also, I don't know if you're noticing me doing this, but I'm noticing myself doing it now. I recently started folding my socks, and I feel like they store a little bit better that way. So here is pair number four. These definitely have cat hair on them because I have been wearing these around the house a little bit more. And thankfully they've come clean when I wash them, but I love these. These have stars and crescent moons on them. I really, really, really love, even more than Yetis, crescent moons right now as a theme. I'm not sure why, but I do really like them. So let's get this one all rolled up. And these are kind of similar to the Yeti ones. They're not super, super tight, but they're really kind of soft too, which is nice because I feel like socks should be comfortable. And I'm kind of afraid to wear them too much around the house because I don't want to mess them up because I like them so much. But at the same time, I feel like why have stuff if you're not going to wear it, right? I just feel like I should wear them. So there's the bottoms. These have stuff on the bottom too. This is really fun, this like foot posing thing. I don't do this a lot, so it's kind of like just hanging out and showing you guys these. It's really fun. So here they are. Also, I'm glad my socks are clean because I'm putting them all over the wall. And I wouldn't want to have to go back and clean the wall after this video. So those are the moon and stars ones. Now the last pair I have, is the longest pair. This might actually be the longest pair of socks I own. I'm not 100% positive on that. I didn't measure all my socks before I did this. And I have a few pairs that I only use for photo shoots and not for regular wear, so I'm not sure. These are all ones that I would wear on a day-to-day basis as well as for videos or photo shoots. So here's the last pair. So these don't have any kind of pattern, picture pattern, I guess, or like, there's nothing cute on them. I think they call this cable knit. And so there is a texture to them. Can you see that? Okay, so these are much longer if I remember right, because they don't look like they're a ton longer, but they stretch quite a bit. So, and I think if I remember right, yeah, the feet on these are a little bit looser too. So this would be knee length. They go quite a bit further up. So they're about mid-thigh. I'll show you a little bit more once I get them both on. It's a lot of sock to roll up. Okay. I do wear these out sometimes. I have some taller boots I wear in the wintertime when it's really cold and snowy, and I really like these because they still show above them, because the taller ones go up to about my knees. And these socks I put show above the tops. So, let's try again. There we go. See how much longer they are? They're definitely longer. So, the thing about these is, sometimes I cuff them because they're a little too long and they can look a little bit too much with the boots if I don't cuff them. So, if I wore them out, I'd probably wear them more like that. I love the way they look though. They're so cute. You can see the feet are like a little bit, they're a little bit loose. They don't want to stay. For some reason, this one always rotates on me. But yeah, I think they're cute. And they're just plain on the bottom because they don't have a pattern anyway, but they don't have the cable pattern on the bottoms either. They're just like plain on the bottom. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I did put these, I'm going to show you now. I put these little shorts on over my bodysuit because I was concerned about the bottom. The top, the cups are lined, so they're not sheer at all. The bottom isn't super sheer, but I was a little worried about it showing my pubic hair through it and YouTube not liking that, or someone getting offended by it and reporting it. And I have had enough social media issues over the past couple of days that I would like to not invite any more. So I decided to put the shorts on. So that's taken care of. So yeah, the bottoms of my feet might be a little bit dirty. Maybe being the socks kind of cleaned them off, but I've been walking around barefoot today, so. This is so much fun doing this with my feet. This whole, like, I do that in the bathtub too. When I take a bath, I play in the water with my feet. I don't know why. It's just something that I do. And so when I post those little video clips, like in my Instagram stories and stuff, I always have my toes in the water and I'm kind of playing around with them. So I am going to finish up here and I'm going to refold the socks that I haven't folded yet. And then I am going to go get back to the rest of the work that I need to do. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know that my voice was a little bit more normal level, like it is right now. And I might have hit a few high spots. I actually have a pretty broad range when I speak with my voice level. So I apologize if that was too much, but that is my normal speaking voice, so it does kind of fluctuate a little bit. Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed the socks that I showed you, and again, let me know if you guys would like to see the little ankle socks. I will be back with more pantyhose and stockings videos too, don't worry, I just like to mix it up. And I hope that you all have a wonderful day, and I will talk to you all again soon. Bye!